You know, recently saying that he thinks Ali is delusional. He said he never shied away from praising Ali for acknowledging that had it not been for Ali's injuries, Kofi Mania may have never happened.
Oh, and there goes Ali, and that's a small amount of retaliation from Xavier Woods, who was eliminated from the Royal Rumble match last night by Mustafa Ali. That's why Xavier Woods always left elbows all taped up. It was hyperextended by Ali.
Oh, and Ali definitely relished the fact that he eliminated Xavier.
A little different out here for Retribution.
Caught by Ali with a neck breaker.
Xavier Woods isn't all by himself.
And that's the danger of the Horde. They're always a distraction.
Xavier Woods trying to work his way back up to his feet, and Retribution has found out, even riding solo, Xavier Woods, like you said, Joe, is highly capable.
Now Woods, despite the pain he's got to be feeling in his neck, the very targeted attack by Mustafa Ali is fighting a way back. Has run a proverbial gauntlet of sorts through Retribution as of late. Has had to face Mace, T-Bar, and Slapjack the last few weeks by himself.
And just knowing that Xavier Woods to Retribution was an example, a message to be sent to Kofi Kingston. That just inspired and motivated Xavier to come out here.
And look at Woods. Oh, side rush and leg sweep.
And Xavier Woods is starting to feel it.
A little extra motivation. Got Kingston in the corner. Trying to work out the kinks in his neck, and that's not going to help.
That will not help those kinks whatsoever.
Ali to the middle rope, and what is the tornado DDT. That could have been devastating, man. And there's a clothesline.
What a response from Woods.
A big discus clothesline, and now the cover in, T-Bar in to break up the pinfall.
Oh, that you know they were not going to stand by and let anything happen to
Kofi. Kofi on the slapjack via T-Bar.
T-Bar's shoulder as a launching pad.
Well, now T-Bar's on the hunt. Oh, wait a minute, Ali. Ali trying to steal this, and a kick out by Woods.
Woods converted it over.
Cover. Woods has pinned Ali.
Here's your winner, Xavier Woods.
Ali can't believe it.
Ali is in. He's incensed right now. He can't believe it.
What happened all that talk from Ali saying he was going to torture Xavier Woods here tonight? Send another message to Kofi Kingston.